Mike Tyson versus Roy Jones Jr. postponed, you know, from September 12th to November 28th. What do y'all think about it? We gonna rap a taste on this one. At the end of the day, all we are are fans. What's going on out there? I ain't seen y'all for a minute. I've been getting my shit together. I've been on my purpose. The cigar I'm smoking is called a Yagua or Yagua. This is my favorite cigar lounge that I go to. This is a special cigar that they got in. And I gotta tell you, it's one of the best cigars I have smoked. I will put a link in the description box so you can try it out and order it yourself. This is about a medium stick, but the flavors are so robust. Every time I'm smoking it and I get into the first third, the complexity of this is really good and the flavors change. So each time I come up here and I put up a video, I'll try and talk about a new cigar for you all out there. And I'm going to keep up on it, and I'm going to have... In a few weeks, I'm gonna have a contest to give away a few cigars. So let me know what y'all think about that. Let's talk about Mike Tyson and Roy Jones Jr. and this fight being postponed. Is it a good thing or a bad thing? Me personally, I think it's a good thing simply because it'll draw more interest. The guys have more time to train, and people need to remember that the fighters are older. Even though they are legends, they are still older. But how many of you feel that nostalgic feel when you hear Tyson or you hear about Roy Jones? Y'all must have forgot, and feel that energy and that, you know, that thirst and hunger for boxing again. I feel that thirst and hunger just for sports again, but definitely boxing. So, y'all are not alone. I know some of y'all are disappointed that it got delayed and September 12th. Y'all are disappointed in that. But, I will tell you, we will have a better fight because of it. Now, with that being said, let me say a few things really quick. I think that the WBC and other boxing organizations wanted to get their cut of the money for this fight, so they wanted to regulate it a little bit more. The things I do know is there won't be headgear for this fight. I think it needed to be regulated a little bit more, and I think with the postponement, it is going to draw a bigger crowd. We're not going to go to sporting events anymore. We're sitting at home watching fights. And then for the pay-per-view, if it stays at $49.99, it's going to be a deal. I think they're going to build up the fight a little bit more and have better fights on the card. So, there's a lot of reasons for it to be delayed. I think it's a good thing. Not a lot, you know, to discuss there, but I'm happy. Seeing the videos of Tyson training, the way he's hitting the heavy bag, and him getting back to his peekaboo style. Also, seeing Roy Jones getting back in the mix, doing what he's, you know, known to do. I'm excited about Roy Jones. I'm excited about Mike Tyson. Two legends putting boxing on their shoulders and putting boxing in the forefront. This is going to be a bigger event because of the delay. The more videos they show, the more, you know, Roy Jones looks good, the more Mike Tyson looks good. I'm telling you, it's going to be a major event. This may be the highest pay-per-view for the year as far as boxing. The other thing I'm looking at is Mike Tyson's channel. You know, hot boxing is becoming really, really popular, and he's had a lot of guests on it. YouTube, social media is the way to go as far as this fight, and with the fight being on Triller, it's a plus-plus and a win-win for everyone. So let me tell you, I'm not going to try and illegally stream this fight. I'm going to pay the money to watch this fight. You got two legends here doing what they want to do. If they still have it and got that itch and they can pull it off, more power to them. I'm going to support them, as you should too. This is Cigar Boxing. I don't have a prediction yet. I don't know what to think. Because a lot of things change with age, so I'm waiting to see more training videos. But tell me who you got as a favorite in this fight, and are you really looking for this fight? These guys don't have belts. These guys, this fight doesn't go towards the record, but I'm excited to see two legends fight an exhibition fight. This is Cigar Boxing. Peace, love, and boxing.